Azerbaijan continues its criminal policy, keeping the whole population, 120,000 people of Artsakh, under blockade, grossly violating their rights. I am ombudsman of Artsakh, who is deprived of the right to return home, to reach his people. Now, here, standing in front of the building of UN in Armenia, I demand from High Commissioner, UN High Commissioner for Human Rights, to take actions, to react, to fix the gross violations of human rights. Artsakh people deserve all the rights as everyone in the world.